Mr. Garg, welcome to Modern Classics TV. It is our pleasure to be here. We found that you have took a delegation of 60 people from Punjab. And at this moment, Punjab is talking about banning plastics. What is your opinion on that?
We have so many works in for plastic. We have done so many work for plastic ban. Last delegation of our presentation against plastic ban in front of Mr. Subir Badal, Deputy CM. We are guide to government that even recycle industries need to some support of government, like in India, recycle industry is like a polluted industry. In worldwide, recycle industry is good for society, good for city. All Europe industry, recycle industry is promoted by government, and so many subsidies provided by government, like incentives, huge incentive to recycle industry. We are suggest to India, Punjab government apply biodegradable, so many materials in available in market. We have launched biodegradable carry bag in our AGM of FICO last year.
आपकी ये कहना है कि गवर्नमेंट आपको सब्सिडी देंगे तो रिसाइकलिंग इम्प्रूवमेंट होगा?
बिल्कुल।
उसके लिए आपको क्या कहना है गवर्नमेंट और इंस्टीट्यूशन के लिए, आपको क्या मैसेज देना?
लास्ट मंथ जी न्यूज़ ने हमारे यहाँ फंक्शन किया था एफएम को सजेशन के लिए, उसमें मैंने यही मुद्दा रखा था कि ऑल जर्मन्स ऑल अमेरिकन्स गिव द स्पेशल पैकेज टू रिसाइकल इंडस्ट्री टू collect the garbage of plastic and sorting and convert into usable products. But in India, everywhere you see the recycle industry is like a polluted industry. So everyone is neglecting these major part of plastic industry. Government must be provide some package, some clusters to recycle. So our society 90% problem khatam ho jayegi, like garbage ki aur jo waste ki hai.
Thank you so much for your valuable feedback. Have a nice time at Plast India. Thank you so much.